I know I'd find the perfect way to aggravate you without a word. I would cast a glance at you and then I'd wait until it hurts.
You gotta listen to the silence, read between